passo per Albissola Marina con un albissolese straordinario e Giovanni. Giovanni,
let's take a walk around Albissola with John, an extraordinary potter and artist who hails from Albissola.
Attorno al 1613 uno scrivano di questo.
Around 1613, a local scribe mistakenly wrote the name of the city with two S's. And this explains the difference between Albissola Superiore and the Albissola Marina, the first with one S, the second with two S's.
Pittori surrealisti del Novecento, proveniente da Cuba, e con noi.
We're in the square Wilfredo Lam, dedicated to one of the great surrealist painters of the 1900. He came from Cuba and spent between 22 and 23 years working intensively in this city. The work on show in this square is called The Jungle, which is also a picture showing at the MoMA in New York.
Voi questi artisti qua ve li siete coltivati, ve li siete invitati, ve li siete coccolati, hanno trovato casa e hanno trovato.
Many artists have passed through Albissola, finding a home here, not to mention the peace and the perfect setting. There have been writers and poets, potters and painters. Albissola has welcomed and pampered artists, from Salvatore Quasimodo to Raffaele Alberti, and then many other artists who have left trademarks of their works.
Passeggia per la cittadina, dov'è che trova tracce di tutta quest'arte che passate di qua?
Facciamo 100 metri da dove siamo Piazza Lam.
Moving 100 square meters from Piazza Lam towards the sea, we walk along the Passeggiata degli Artisti, a real art walkway of 800 meters, where we can find painted paving stones every 20 meters, and also works of great artists of international renown.
Cosa sto pestando qua?
Stiamo calpestando il pannello di un grande scultore che si chiamava Geno Fabbri.
We're now walking over the Geno Fabbri paving stone. The promenade was the sum total of an entire town, which knew about the importance of beauty.
Ma insomma, ma com'è nata questa idea qua? Perché qui non è l'idea di una persona, qui c'è stato un paese intero che ha capito.
Certo. È partita da un impiegato del comune che si chiamava Testa.
The concept of the promenade came from a town hall employee called Teresa, an artist called Aligi Sassù, and from the mayor Pippo Ciallo.
E sono riusciti, io penso, nell'arco di due anni, tre anni al massimo, a portare in porto quest'amore.
Over a three-year period, they managed to bring to fruition a work of art including thousands of ceramic tiles, reproducing the artist's work laid out on the ground, using a multitudinous labour force. This was not just street furniture, but a real and proper open-air museum. In fact, anyone who walks over it will be able to recognise famous works of art from all over the world.
E questo è Salino, tuo amico, socio.
Sì, amico prima di tutto.
We're now walking over a work by Salino, a friend and colleague of our Giovanni. He loved making reproductions of cats and animals. He would make a drawing and then transfer it to the pavement.
Ma come funzionava qua? L'artista faceva un disegno.
Sì.
E dopo veniva trasferito e sulla pavimentazione.
He used a careful choice of tiles, colors and dimensions. The colors reflected those of the original designs.
La misura che doveva essere il pannello ingrandito, i colori più o meno sono rimasti fedeli.
Sassu assessore a un certo punto ha voluto fare giustamente anche l'artista.
We are now up to Aligi Sassu, the first local councillor and then painter. One of the great figures of this promenade. His creation can be recognized by the lively and vibrant colors of the tiles used. This promenade allows us to discover how man has been able to get one step ahead of nature and to add something beautiful and concrete to it, all for our collective benefit.